what we do know is, thanks to additional grant money, you're seeing more saturation patrols as well as more DUI checkpoints like this one here. This is a SAC PD checkpoint. You can see people pulling over. If you can't provide your driver's license or appear impaired or smell like you could possibly be impaired, you end up in this parking lot for additional questions. Sacramento County, San Joaquin County, and the city of Stockton have all reported increases in DUI arrests. Officers tell us the majority of arrests are not made at checkpoints, but rather during saturation patrols. While there has been an increase in the number of people arrested for DUI in some areas, it's unclear if more people are in fact taking the wheel while impaired, or if the arrests are the result of enhanced DUI enforcement. The CHP says while DUI arrests have increased, DUI-related fatalities have gone down. CHP Officer Adrian Quintero explains it's not just officers working to combat impaired driving.
So obviously the officers out on patrol are doing their job, and we're also seeing a lot of the community coming together and basically reporting these drunk drivers by calling 911. Thanks to the Office of Traffic Safety and grants we receive throughout the year and stuff, these grants are used to combat these types of crimes.
And tonight the CHP telling us that 80% of its officers will be out on the roads working tomorrow night, New Year's Eve.